Come, you gentlemen of fancy, come, you sportsmen too. The prince decrees that young Tom Cripps shall fight with more than you. £500 the stake shall be, the winner to take all, and champion of all the world, the victor shall be called. To Rutlandshire, to Rutlandshire, all roads in England lead. For Cribb is fighting Molyneux, and that is sport indeed. Out upon the fields of Wyndham in the chilly dawn, there stand two nobler fighting men than ever yet were born. And young Tom Cripp ties to his post the sash of Bluebird's eye, while the red and gold of Molyneux hangs bright against the sky. To Rutlandshire, to Rutlandshire, all roads in England lead. For Cribb is fighting Molyneux, and that is sport indeed. Upon the boards they meet at last, the white against the brown. Cheers arise and hats are thrown, for Molyneux is down. But soon the score is even, for with but 5 minutes gone, Cribb's blood does flow and Molyneux the second round is won. No quarter asked and none they give, blow after cruel blow. 4 more rounds are tallied, 'tis to Molyneux they go. Like death's deep drum the thunder rolls, the sunlight fades away. So fade the hopes of all England on Wyndham's field today. To Rutlandshire, to Rutlandshire, all roads in England lead. For Cribb is fighting Molyneux, and that is sport indeed. Young Tom Cribb is sorely battered, a one eye sees no more. Sadly stand the silent crowd, defeat for him is sure. And down his face from savage wounds the blood flows crimson dark, as for the fateful seventh round he stumbles to the mark. Now Tom Molyneux leaps forward, victory he sees. But by a wild and desperate blow is brought unto his knees. His jaw is smashed, his fight is o'er, his dream of glory gone. And from the brink of harsh defeat, Tom Cribb the crown has won. From Rutlandshire, all roads in England lead. For Cribb has bettered Molyneux, and that was sport indeed.